Okay, so I'm doing a bunch of reactions today, so hopefully I can post a lot of them for you guys. And today, this is Tops, T-O-P, Top Doom Dada. And I heard on Ancient Kimchi a while ago, it was a really weird video, so I decided I'm going to watch it right now. MNET 2013, 11/15, that's when this was released. Yep, so let's do it. Alright, there is some... Starts off with some creepy chanting. And there's a top behind some, it looks like a colander. And he's just singing and he's got that hat on and there's a bunch of random apes. Okay, so I can say with complete certainty, I have no idea what's going on right now, Tom. They're playing with some dude's bones and they found a mic next to him. Okay, I don't understand what they're trying to do with these white chicks. They're just like, these white girls are just all like around. What the heck? They're on fire? And then, no, what the heck? Now he's in a thing of blankets? What the? Wow, there's lots of like references. Top's like, I'm running fast, I'm running fast as you guys. Oh yeah, man. You show him Top, and now he's on a zebra. He's on a zebra. That's how you get things done. It looks like a colander, seriously. Now it looks absolutely insane. Now it looks put together, now it looks hot, now it looks insane. And now he's drinking wine. Oh my god, that was in a jungle? In a party? What are you doing, Top Man? What's with the random white chicks? What the heck is that thing? That's gonna give me nightmares for me. Oh my god. You guys see that? It looks like some weird baby mutant. Oh my god, that's creepy. I think it's gonna give me nightmares for weeks. I would like get like, no, baby, get out of here. I mean like, no, it's not, it's okay because it's not a normal baby, right guys? Right guys? It just throw it on there because it's some scary mutant baby doll baby thing, so it's okay to throw. Oh my god, Top, don't let that thing drive you, it's gonna kill you. It's gonna lead you to its lair and kill you in your sleep, Top. Don't do it, Top. Top, don't go with them, you're gonna get killed, Top. No, Top. Don't let Top, don't do it. Top, no. Top, go. Top. I'm scared. You don't go with freaky babies places, Top. You don't know who this baby is. And also, he's a mutant baby. You don't listen to him drag you places, Top. That's not what you do. And that's a cauliflower plant. It's like cauliflower. Okay, so I guess the alien Martian babies took him. And now he went to the colander plant. And that's where the, okay, so apparently, the mutant babies took Top to the ape planet, and the mutant babies took Top to the ape planet where everyone was beautiful, and that's what happened. So now Top lives in the ape planet because the mutant babies took him there. Thank you for watching. Anya.